One out of one will be picked tonight. I gotta go and get some fuel.
Probably one out of one. Hey, I have a script for this hotel if you want it.
10-4, what to do?
You can't enter any of the buildings or the rooms, but it's an upgraded one where it's, I think, 3 stories, and it looks brand new.
Interesting. Standby, because in that one you can go in and change the rooms around and stuff.
Oh shoot! Really? Okay, never mind.
Yeah, take a look. Take a look. There. Gonna park here.
I'll be
10-6
for a moment.
Get some fuel. While we're getting some fuel, we'll be right back. Sorry about that, guys. Had an out-of-body experience there, so we are back in the saddle here. I got ice. Where are you guys at?
We're gonna be in the looks like bank.
10-4.
Other side.
I'm back.
Negative. You're on the right side. Come back where our cars are and just go to your right. Right there, straight ahead.
No, Sunny Badmans.
Look, can you please just get out of my office?
No. When you take off from law enforcement.
I did not do anything wrong, therefore you had no reason to stop, therefore I was free to go.
Negative. You're not in control of the situation, I am.
No, but you get sued to hell.
That's fine, go ahead.
Let me see what you're violating here.
Put your hands up and turn around.
Hey, Sony.
This right here. You ever read this? This is the Declaration of Independence.
You can turn around before you get tased.
You can stop pointing your gun at me, thank you.
Turn around.
I'm unarmed.
You've got 5 seconds to turn around before you get tased. One.
I'm not unarmed.
Well, there's that.
Oh, it just hit me. It had to have been a lag thing.
Panic Unit 3C01.
Gentlemen, have a good day.
One out of one, all traffic. Put a bullet out for Sonny Bodman. 2 counts of murder, attempted murder.
Bravo 1, we need EMS to 10-24. Code 3, 2 officers down.
Where are you guys at?
Hey, I'm stepping away from my desk real quick. I'll be right back.
Come for.
I'm literally here at 10:24.
Panic unit, 1A10.
Deputies, where are you at?
Warning, armed, violent. Warning, armed, violent.
Well, here we are.
Name of this building?
This one?
Yeah.
Cindy Budman's office.
Well, we're dead now, so we might as well just fucking get money to it.
We're just gonna RP that we're dead because fire's nowhere near to be found. Two, 10-8.
I didn't see you guys right there.
One and two, I'll be en route to 1007 for a 911 call. I'll be in the area with a 911 call. I got the bullet vehicle here, upside down.
Temple, what's your postal?
1007 Calafia Road.
Say that one more time. I'm sorry, never mind. 22.
1007 Calafia Road. Go ahead and get a tow out here for this vehicle.
Is there anyone in it?
Nah, it's abandoned. You're good to disregard.
The sheriff told me to follow him.
Yeah, you're good to disregard. It's empty.
The sheriff, check your DMs.
Alright.
Yeah, I'm just gonna tow the vehicle.
Okay, have you looked in it?
Yeah, we'll tow it and impound it.
Are you fucking kidding me? No, not that. Fucking...
Alright, yeah, I'm just gonna request a tow truck and get it out of here.
Okay.
1-on-1, requesting tow, 1007. Black and white Crown Vic. All units will be back 10-8. Go ahead.
Stop. Look right behind us. Subject to the bushes over there.
Copy, I got eyes.
User left your channel.
Gun.
Careful going up the hill. Well, sounds like we got our car stolen. Someone's car got stolen. Just catch a ride with me. Right towards Route 68?
Yeah, sorry, right.
What's the vehicle description?
Black with the truck.
Roger, I lost eyes. Be on a 10-11-1-0-0-8. It's going to be on a 4-door Charger. Looks like a potential police impersonator.
1-1, that's Bravo 1.
10-4. You got damage to your vehicle. That was the reason for the stop.
Thank you.
In 4 minutes.
One southbound Joshua Road, Great Storm Desert, 917. Going right.
I got eyes.
10-4, I might be out of the pursuit. My vehicle is damaged. Go ahead and pass me.
Is it this RV? Going in for a pit when I can catch up. He just hit a vehicle head on. Hit successful. Drop the gun, turn around, face away from us.
Go for it. I need EMS to 1001. Shots fired. You're seen in state.
Sony, what made you do this? You were a good lawyer.
1001. How dumb are you to do that to an officer? Go get my gun.
Can I try to meet your mag 941, please? Thank you.
Be advised, I retrieved an I got an ID here. He's got no pulse. It's gonna be an Ontario Vasquez.
Bravo 1 to medical, you can go ahead and 22. We're gonna have a county corner come out.
I was gonna say, yeah, go ahead and roll corner.
Go for it.
I'm gonna run his name real quick in the computer.
Alright, I'm gonna search this real quick.
M4. 10-4. Comes back. No returns possible. New to the state.
10-4. I found a family's suitcase, apply for a search warrant.
10-4. Is it going to be like a gang member families or like a actual family?
I do believe they are suspects.
10-4. Yeah, go ahead and get the search warrant going. Do you need medical? You got a gunshot wound in your arm there. One, Adam, one. Go ahead and roll medical to the same post as last time. Officer shot in the arm.
Post 1003.
So yeah, you got us a nice stop.
Yeah, that's done as well.
10-4. Medical's en route. Looks like the judge approved it.
Alright. Just got a call back from Judge Hoskins. I'm gonna go ahead and search this. The warrant was approved.
He does know anything in the vehicle is detained as well as me.
What'd
the
you
law,
say?
He doesn't have to get a doesn't have to get a search warrant. Judge Haskins is one of my other characters. Can we please add the DOJ at, like, in a further point when we have more people?
Yeah.
I want to be a judge, too.
And a corner's on scene.
Corner's on scene. Alrighty guys, this scene's wrapping up. We'll go ahead and catch you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.